after he's passed away. Does his soul still keep a watch over the deep for the rest of his river days? Or does he come back as a channel cat, the moth that lights on the wheel?